2 years ago, George Voinovich accused Senator Metzenbaum of being soft on child pornography. The charges were false. Voinovich was condemned by almost every Ohio newspaper, and his campaign failed. Now he's at it again. The Dayton Daily News says the Voinovich campaign is going negative on abortion. The Cleveland Plain Dealer says the Voinovich spot is negative, manipulative, underhanded, and blatantly unfair. Here are the facts. George Voinovich would take away a woman's right to choose. Tony Celebrezze will veto any bill that takes away a woman's right to choose.